probably not a bad toss to lose. The decision is to bat first. Personally, I think having a bowl on this pitch could be the smart decision. Players and umpires welcome as they take to the field. Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Kumar coming into the attack from the members' end. Collects that one simple as you like inside the ring. They've picked the gap. Perfect timing. Good stop. Probably managed to prevent four runs. Good running, keeping the scoreboard ticking over. Right. Lovely cover drive, but straight to extra cover. Kumar bowled well that over. O'Neill ready. Drives straight down the ground. Mid on will collect that though.
Left alone and easily through to the keeper.
This is a big appeal. Can't get that outside the ring field. Bowls played all round that one.
The trudge back to the pavilion, a disappointing display in the end for someone with such skill. This goes down as a fail.
With the fall of that wicket, the new batter makes their way out. Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover. Oh, that's nice. Good defense. Cuts that off well in the infield. Picks the gap perfectly.
That showed great skill, lovely timing, and the boundary was the only place it was heading.
Right. End of the over, not many coming from it. Sutherland back on now. doesn't beat the infield.
Still honing in on their lines, the batter happy to let it go through. Cooper watched it closely and let that go through to the keeper.
End of the over, one off. Western Australia are 103 for five. Yes. Times that shot to perfection. Inside the line, pulled away, mid-wicket, cuts it off nicely. Great shot, gets hold of that and places it away through square leg.
You can't fault the bowling. Sometimes your opponent is just too good. That is a beautiful front foot shot. No point in chasing that one. Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Kumar bowled well that over. Sutherland. Kumar coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far. Lovely cover drive, but straight to extra cover. Oh, great ball. Cuts it away, but finds the man just behind point. Drives straight down the ground. Mid on will collect that though. Couldn't get it through the field. Over. Western Australia are 123 for six. Quick onto that in the infield. Glanced away, but finds short fine leg.
Good footwork behind the stumps, taking it cleanly. No interest, though, from the batter.
Edged it, peach of a ball. Now then, massive shout. Finds the fielder with that shot. Nice cut shot, but straight to gully. Everyone's gone up. Really confident appeal. Classic cover drive, but finds the fielder at cover. Well, if they keep appealing like this, the umpire might have to sanction a warning. Oh, that's nice. Good defence. Through the gap, great shot. End of the over, the batter's pinned down at the moment. Slip cordon, very confident. Nice, solid defensive shot. Yeah, yeah. Very good shot there. Cooper with a lovely shot, overpitched, and that could be four.
You can't fault that shot, nicely played, four runs all the way.
Dug that out well. Five runs in that over. Western Australia are 140. Kumar ready to start from the members' end. Cuts it away, but finds the man just behind point.
Didn't like the look of that one and just ignored it.
Got that away nicely. Straight to the fielder. End of the over. Batting seems to be quite tough at present. You can feel the screws slowly turning in. The press have been circling the last few weeks about their place in the team. This innings and match could be a great opportunity to prove the critics wrong. This is a big appeal. End of the over, just the one off it. Victoria are two for none. End of the over, and the umpire signals for tea. Nicely done by the bowlers. Great shot, was a good length to try that, and they did with maximum results. Six more.
That's worth the ticket money alone. It's flown into the crowd. A brilliant shot off the front foot.
Oh, that's nice. Good defence. Huge appeal from in front and behind.
A long walk back to the pavilion. This has not been a good knock. Not what you expect from...